In this video, we present our investigations on spatial interaction in comparison to touch for 3D data visualization with mobile devices. 3D visualizations have well-known limitations regarding perception and interaction. In this context, we examine the usage of spatial interaction to overcome these issues. We studied the potential of such spatial interaction for in-place 3D visualizations in comparison to classic touch interaction. Specifically, we were interested, which tasks can benefit from spatial input. How the physical space is used during exploration. And what the limitations of spatial input are. For the baseline of touch input, we used an orbit camera model. The interaction with this camera model is described in detail in our paper. Our 20 participants conducted 3 different tasks within our study. The navigation task focuses on navigating a 3D height map to find and travel between a series of specific data points. In the comparison task, participants had to compare pairs of highlighted bars in a 3D bar chart and select the higher one. In the last task, participants had to memorize clusters in a 3D scatter plot to gain a structural understanding of the visualization. Then, they switched to the additional study PC where they needed to select the correct answer from pictures of 4 different plots. We recorded the virtual camera movements during the study and visualized this trajectory data as 3D line strips. The color of the lines encodes the movement speed. We analyzed the data with our spatial interaction prototype and identified several interesting patterns. For the navigation task, most participants reduced the complexity of the problem, applying a top-down perspective. While this is easier in the touch variant, users employed a similar strategy with spatial interaction as well. For the comparison task, most users viewed the data from the principal axis, again trying to reduce the complexity of the task. With spatial interaction, this led to potentially uncomfortable poses like kneeling down. For the third task, a similar pattern emerged, where participants explored the scene mainly from the front, sides, and the top of the visualization. They frequently switched between those positions. For more details and additional results, we would like to refer to our paper.